Dum.
This is gonna feel real good, alright?
Most dope.
Everybody please put a thumb in the air.
Hey guys, what's up? Coming at you live already at the airport this morning. It was a very early morning and we looked a little rough. Let me out like a light, like a light, like a light, like a light. Content was not great, so here we are. We got our coffee.
We're awake.
We're awake.
I'm wide awake.
We're going to Texas. We're gonna play Baylor, Ole Miss, Lamar, and University of Texas. Out of Asia and Sam. Yeehaw, homebound.
Can't wait. We're gonna get some good barbecue. Thanks.
In Dallas, we have a layover and then we go to Austin.
Okay, fell asleep and woke up 7 times and then fell back asleep right after.
We're getting some food, I don't know what we're getting yet, and then we're off to Austin. Hey. We have landed in the city of Austin, Texas.
It's really beautiful outside.
Yeah,
so we have spotted Marshmallow.
DJ is here,
he's in the house.
Should I go take a selfie with him?
Okay, we're gonna go.
Heck, this is so cool.
What?
I got Marshmallow here.
Thank you.
I got him on it.
That was officially our second celebrity appearance on the vlog. The first being, of course, Bart Johnson.
I had a burrito for lunch. It had chicken, guac, pico, cheese, side of sour cream. Coach J's recommend. Recommendation, finish the word. We're getting our bags now. We have practice at the University of Texas at 6 o'clock tonight. Dinner, good night's sleep, and ready to go tomorrow morning.
So, you're gonna grab the strap, grab this strap, and you pull it off and put it down. You keep going, and everybody else will just take it away so we don't stack it up. It's quick, efficient, and we're ready to go.
Anybody know where I practice, inside or outside?
So, update.
Practice time!
We have to go practice inside. It's a little rainy out, but we'll still get a good work in.
Once again, return of the man.
Quite nice. I'd say RZA tops it.
Okay, Coach V said we're gonna be wanting the GoPro for this.
I'm really curious to see what this is.
Oh, we got a one-pitch wonder from Coach V, hucking it in there. You barrel it up, bat toss, baby.
Shout out class of 2019, Jill Stockley. Welcome to Baylor. We have made it to Waco and we're gonna play Ole Miss and Baylor today.
We got goldfish, fruit snacks, bars, oranges, pretzels, fig Newtons, bananas.
Hey, welcome to Baylor's indoor facility. It's me, Reed.
Hello, we're assembling the machine.
Oh.
Teaching the kids.
They need to know.
Yeehaw, we in Texas now.
Good morning. It's our second day at Baylor, and we play Lamar and Baylor Bears again. So time to go get two dubs.
So we're about to warm up for a game against Lamar, and then we got a few game break, and then we play Baylor again tonight.
The weather is not cooperating right now. A little bit of clouds, a little bit of wet turf. If you had a son, who would you want them to not date on the team?
Probably Bean. She scares me.
What's the reason?
Penny can love whoever Penny wants to love. Penny, I love you.
Taylor, make this noise. Reese, make this noise. Ashley, make this noise. Coach B, make this noise. With your mouth.
Notice the high bun.
High bun.
We just got two W's against Lamar and Baylor, a top 25 win. Hello?
Two dubs?
Yes.
High bun Coach V is best Coach V.
I just feel like you guys are the best team ever and you deserve this!
Happy Sunday. We are playing number 7 Texas this morning.
Did it work? We got 5 W's.
We are stuck in Texas for another night. We love that.
Hi, so we're staying in Austin for another night, and then we're gonna fly back to Boston at 6 in the morning.
We have made it to the shuttle. Do you have the GoPro?
Yay. Yay. Bring it up the rear.
Currently 4 a.m. We're in a rental car heading to the airport with our luggage packed behind us.
Chelsea and Novi Mobile. Yeah.
Silver bullet.
Okay, so we went to go get breakfast, and there's like limited options available. So we found this place. They have like tacos, breakfast sandwiches. So we decided to get sausage wraps, thinking it'd be like sausage, egg and cheese on like a tortilla. But it's literally just a hot dog in a tortilla.
Hello?
Hello, Mom. Can you pick me up? I'm scared.
You let us buy that in good conscience?
I feel absolutely bamboozled by that cashier.
Bamboozled.
Maybe I'll record you while you're sleeping. Little thing.
Quick update, we're in North Carolina. I'm live for some coffee. We're headed back to Connecticut.
Coming live from Charlotte, it's honestly an honor to be in the presence of the Big East freshman and Big East player of the week. Here they are.
I feel great.
3 home runs to the moon? No, to Saturn, actually.
It has 48 moons, for those who don't know. Right now, we're in the Charlotte airport. We are waiting for our flight to go to Boston. To get to Boston, we're going to be driving to stores.
How are we doing? We just landed in Boston.
And we're heading back to campus right now.
We made it back.
Alive right now.
We are home in Storrs, Connecticut finally. Catch you in 2 days when we go to UNC.
Goodbye, vlog.
No. Sorry, is that mean?
I don't know if it's recording.
Which leg?
Okay,
right.
Shh, don't tell anyone.
Hello?
Can you find Nemo
right now?
I provide really bad content. I'm scared.
I hated it all.
I hated it.
Let's just start over. Okay. Let's just start over. Let's just start over.